Series PKCTSI. Parker PKCTSI Series Accumulative Twin Stations Blow Molding Machine enjoys a high reputation for excellence and is built for years of trouble-free operation. This series of machines is known for its efficiency, product quality, and intelligent design. The advanced design of the accumulative injecting set provides quantitative injecting efficiently, thus reducing mold time. The PKCTSI series is designed and engineered for producing large volume capacity containers, ranging from 12 to 25 liters. With its outstanding design, the PKCTSI series is the most ideal machine for 20-liter PE jerry cans. The machine is designed with a hydraulic device for mold shaft disengagement. This permits for the production of various products. The especially designed die head, first in, first out, allows for fast changeover of materials, thus avoiding parting lines in the finished product. The extruder base can be adjusted frontward or backward for convenient operation. The mold base with linear guide is hydraulically operated, convenient mold changing and accurate mold positioning. Parker's PKCTSI series also offers an advanced controller with an LCD screen. This user-friendly control permits production analysis and fast parameter setting, thereby minimizing production time and cost, while at the same time enhancing product quality. The value engineered into Parker accumulative blow molding machines can easily be seen in the extraordinary design, workmanship, and superior performance. With Parker machines, you can count on high productivity, precision, and profitability.